Brooks Belanger here with B&B Drainage Systems. And you know, over the years, I've done a lot of how-to videos on installing gutter downspout drainage systems. One of the things I've never done, though, is gone into great detail as to why these drainage systems are perhaps the most important drainage system you can install to protect your home from the damaging effects of water. There's three contributing factors that water that are related to water around your foundation that cause damage, and those would be erosion, soil expansion, and the frost heave cycle. That's why it's so important to eliminate water around your foundation so that they don't contribute to those particular scenarios that allow your foundation to become susceptible to damage over long periods of time due to the effects of water. So what I'm going to do is I'm here on site. I'm going to go out here in a second. It's really windy outside, so hopefully I'll still be able to speak and point out some of the things that are going on at this particular site. And then I want to show you some pictures of damage caused by water. So, you know, it's important to understand that in all these scenarios, the leading factor is the open gutter downspout, which is allowing water to spill and sit or run directly around your home's foundation. So let's get out here. Hopefully the wind doesn't mess up the audio sound too bad, and I can bring you some good information. So over here, this open gutter downspout has got a few things going on that demonstrate some of the effects of water sitting around your foundation. And on the back side of this miscanthus grass, we start to see some soil erosion going on. Not much, but there is some going on, especially right here. Look at that. There's a good elevation drop right there as compared to over there, so that's starting to erode, starting to soften. Ah man, I hope this wind ain't messing up the audio. And then over here, we start to see a cavity being formed underneath the driveway slab. Here's the slab right here. And then right here, we see this mortar joint has cracked, going all the way up the side of the garage door here. So, all this that you see going on here is contributed to this open gutter downspout. This mortar right here, it is probably due to some movement, but that's not... It's highly unlikely that this is a structural defect. I highly doubt the foundation has been structurally compromised. Here, if anything, that I see the greatest concern with is this cavity that's starting to be formed underneath the driveway slab that'll continue to grow, and then you'll get cracking. Sorry about the wind. Let me get on the side of the house here. So you'll get cracking eventually once that cavity gets large enough. And then there's a good chance the slab will sink. So there's some perfect examples of what an open gutter can cause. I mean, you know, this is a simple fix right now, but if it continues to sit this way, then you're going to get into a more costly fix, because now you can end up fixing a driveway, then you're fixing mortar joints, and then you got to install your system. So I'm going to get back inside the truck. I got it someplace else I need to go, and then I'm going to show you some pictures of other particular instances where open gutter downspouts help contribute to some structural and cosmetic damage to the home. So now I want to share with you a couple of pictures of some conditions contributed to gutter downspout, open gutter downspouts. And the first picture right here is a pier foundation beneath a crawl space. And if you look right there, that's my attempt to draw a circle. Within that area right there is the footing of the pier, and you can see that it has been exposed due to erosion. There were some gutter downspouts, open gutter downspouts on the front of the home, discharging large quantities of water, and that water found its way into the crawl space, and then it worked its way throughout the crawl space and eroding all the soil away from the footings of those piers. The second picture, what you see here is a brick wall, and you'll notice that not only does it have a crack in the mortar joint, but also the brick has been cracked. And on this particular home, there was several areas that showed signs of cracking like this. Along the window sills, window frames, they were experiencing cracking on the corners. And what contributed to that was open gutter downspouts and also poor grading. There was actually two factors there that helped contribute to that. And that was due to expanding soils. And also during times of drought, the soil would contract. So they were getting the worst of both worlds, I guess you could say. And that home needed some needed some extensive repairs on the inside of it. Also, obviously, gutter downspouts had to be tied in, and a gutter downspout drainage system had to be installed, and also a French drain system had to be installed, and the grading had to be corrected. So those are just a couple examples of what can occur due to open gutter downspouts. So I want to remind you that water contributes to three particular cycles: erosion, frost heave, and soil expansion. That's why it's so important to collect, contain, and discharge our water away from our foundations. Because if you remove water from away, take water out of the equation, you greatly reduce erosion, you greatly reduce the soil expansion effect, and you greatly reduce the frost heave cycle. Water obviously plays such a large part in all three of those particular scenarios. So that's why we want to remove water away from our foundation. And if we can do that, we are greatly going to limit the damage structurally or cosmetically that can be caused to our foundation and the surrounding structures that are near our home. I got on my side of the road. But, and you also need to look at it this way. Whether you pay someone, a contractor as myself, to install your gutter downspout drainage system, the short-term cost far outweigh the long-term cost. I do a lot of work in the Northwest Arkansas area for structural engineers. And typically, these structural engineers are called in whenever you have someone trying to sell a home or someone is considering buying a home. Structural engineer comes out there, writes up a report, and does a damage assessment and corrective measures. And I can tell you now, 7, perhaps maybe 8 times out of 10, a lot of the damage, whether it be cosmetic or structurally, there is always that contributing factor of open gutter downspouts. And so many people ignore that simple maintenance, simple installation process until it comes time to sell their home or they have a real major structural issue on their hand. You know, for $100, any homeowner could go out, buy the materials, and install these systems themselves. You know, you just gotta be a little bit fit, physically fit. Or you can hire someone to do it. You can pay, a couple $100 per gutter downspout now, or you can spend thousands repairing all the damage caused by water sitting around your foundation due to open gutter downspouts. So I hope you found this information helpful. And as always, thanks for watching. Any questions, any comments, leave them below. And if you would, go over, check out my Facebook page. You can find the link on the homepage of my channel. Go to my Facebook page. If you could give it a thumbs up, I would greatly appreciate it. And as always, thanks for watching. And hit the subscribe button. That'd be sweet too. But go to my Facebook page. But don't be writing no nasty comments or nothing. I do that on my friends' pages. That's why they don't like me being on their pages. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Until next time, I'll see you then.